another sun rises over fabulous and mighty Manhattan, where visitors by thousands seek out historical landmarks on its placid streets. People from out of town love its many quaint and secluded eating places. The big city's well-known hospitality to its guests is famous the world over. And particularly sailors on leave find intellectual freedom in its many cultural points of interest. And as this is a story of New York, we naturally begin it in Brooklyn.
New York, New York, a wonderful town. The Bronx is up and the battery's down. The people ride in a hole in the ground. New York, New York, it's a wonderful town.
Many famous museums in the big town, our studious friends find interesting and edifying knowledge.
Machine wants a sand, you can count on me.
We're going on the loose. We're going all out.
And as our three happy gobs and three happy girls walk merrily toward the setting sun, we reluctantly say farewell to them and hello to Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer's On the Town.
Three smart girls
and three slick fellas.